Realize that they can make money selling the carbon fiber they're not using, so a lot of rural